You know, Atlanta has been the epicenter and the hotbed really of a lot of change over the years, and especially nowadays. It's interesting to see how Lil Baby taps into the Atlanta right now and brings it to the screen. I mean, that is 2020. That is what it looks like right now in that town. And I think he did a beautiful job of capturing it. I think the lyrics of this thing are just off the charts. He's in Jay-Z territory at this point, Bob Dylan territory at this point. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. That's a whole political theory. that's like, that's college. I mean, it's to understand it's not just a racial issue. It's a whole bunch of other issues going on. It takes time to change things. There's a level of wisdom there.